thanks for watching our late news. Crews in Terre Haute are currently on the scene of an apartment fire on South 7th Street. The call came in just before 10 this evening. Upon arrival, firefighters saw heavy smoke coming from the building. Crews on scene said nobody was inside at the time of the fire, but one dog and one cat were rescued. We'll continue to keep you updated on this story as it develops on our website and on air. And, of course, our website is mywabashvalley.com.